Now, I'm going to show you a little something of why you don't put your DVD player in the freezer. You probably can't see it that well. Nope, there you go. I shattered the screen. Because I'm an idiot. That was very stupid. And here's one with a non-broken screen.